Oh, Jeff, good question. Why does the rebasing sidestep only work in a falling market? Really good question. So, the reason being is, let's say we're going to do a rebasing sidestep on a rising market. So market's here and you sell. So you exit here. And let's say you've got, on this exit, $10,000. And the price is, I don't know, it could be anything, $100. If you then, and because it's a rising market, let's say the price goes up a bit, and you want to get back in for the rebase, so you then buy in again, and it's now 120. So what's actually happening is, when you're buying in, it's $10,000 divided by 120. So you've now bought back in, and you've only got 83.33, I don't know, whatever. Whereas before, when you sold at 100, you had 10,000 divided by 100. So you had 100. So down here, you had 100. When you buy back in for, you know, a cheeky rebase, you've only got 83, so you've lost a huge amount. Let's say you jump out again, and then let's say the market goes up, and then you, so you've sold here at 120, so you've gone in and gone out, so you're 83.33 times 120. So you've still got your 10,000 here. Well, call it 9999, you would have lost some bits and bobs. But then let's say you're going for another rebase, and now the price is at one, let's call it 140. Well, you're really screwed now, because it's that divided by 140, and it's, shit, you've now got 71.42 coins. Whereas before, you had 100. So doing a rebasing sidestep on a rising market, you're going to get slaughtered. However, this is why 6-6-ing, as I'm now calling it, I've created this. Nobody go stealing that. Let's say the price, let's say, is 1,000. You get out, and let's say you've got, I don't know, 100 of something. Let's get rid of a zero. Let's call it 100, and you got 100, so you got $10,000 here. So you sell at whatever this is. Market's constantly falling. It's now $90. You jump in for a rebase. So when you're buying back in, so you get your $10,000, but you're buying back in at 90. So straight away, you've already made a profit, because you got 111.111. And then you jump out. So you get the rebase. So obviously, the rebase is going to add more to that. But let's just say, just ignore the rebases for now. You then sell straight away. So you're selling at 90. You're back in. You still got your 10K. You then, 8 hours later, it falls. It's now at 80. I think you get the point. You then divide that by 80. You're buying back in. You've now got 125. And so if this continues falling, let's say it's like with Klima, and you keep on doing this, every time you sidestep, you'll have roughly 10K, or probably a bit less. You know, we'll probably lose $100 along the way. But it doesn't matter, because let's say it's now you're buying in at $70. Well, let's say you've lost shitloads in fees. You're now $9,750 divided by the $70. You've now got 139 coins, whereas before you had 100. And you're getting all the rebases. So let's say whatever you're playing with is, you know, let's say it's, you know, 20,000% APY. Well, by doing this, you're getting way more coins than someone that's just hodling and getting slapped in the face and watching their equity evaporate. Whereas here, you're at least protecting your equity all the way down whilst growing your pot. I love falling markets. I really do. I love them. I'm actually more comfortable in a bear market than a rising market. In a rising market, I'm like, oh, it's going to pull back soon. Where are we? Yes. So hopefully that makes sense. Have I looked at JADE Protocol? Oh, yes. I really have. And I'm not touching it with a barge pole. The same. Oh, can you hear me? I've got an internet warning here. Hopefully you can hear me. Yeah, the same people that created and launched and operated Smartcoin and Smarter Coin are the same people behind JADE. They're the same rug pullers. And I am very rarely on Twitter. Very rarely. But there was a period where, last week, I was just getting absolutely hammered by smart idiots. as in smart coin idiots. And they were making memes out of me. Wait, let look at this. Maybe it's in this thread. This is who you're trading against, friends. Who we want out. And look. So Smartcoin has this thing where, you know, you've got to be this person over here. And they're like, I'm this. I think they call them the bum bums. Apparently, I'm a bum bum. No, dum dum. Sorry, not bum bum. And no. And only because I'm saying that Smarter is a rug. Smartcoin is a rug. SmartR is another rug. And now they've obviously burnt everyone on there. They're now just turning into Jade. And there's one question I keep asking, which no one replies to me, because I know why. If I can find... Apparently they're burning me. One second. It's here somewhere. Yeah, so John Ray, whoever he is, he's actually the only level-headed person. He's the only like non-troll smart fan here. But, yeah, I just kept saying, how is smart and smarter not a rug? Look at these two charts. That's smart coin, rug. And this is smart R, rug. And all they're doing is they're just moving. It's exactly the same team with Jade. I will not be touching Jade with a barge pole. And it seems like there are a lot of idiots in Jade. So yeah, let's just watch it. Where is it? It's over here. Powered by the smart coin team. It's not something I would be broadcasting. And yeah, just reading through all of the previous literature, and I've read through the white paper of this. They're definitely marketers. And I've been around a lot of marketers. It's yeah. Definitely not one to play with. Let's have a look. Is Jade on CoinMarket? Or oh, CoinGecko, so Jade. Let's have a look how it's doing. Oh, that's Jade. Wrong one. Just looks like there's two Jades. That's not good. By the way, if you ever launch a crypto, here is the first lesson. Choose a ticker that doesn't exist. Honestly, basics. This is absolute basics. Don't choose a ticker that already exists. Because you're going to lose people, like, on step one. Do I buy Jade Currency or Jade Protocol? I guarantee you people are buying Jade Currency thinking they're buying Jade Protocol, vice versa. So step one. So this is the Jade. Obviously, it's brand new, so I wouldn't be surprised if it's done all right.
Isn't that the point, though, Siam? In terms of putting up a ticker that's the same, they're going to try and get the audience from the other protocol potentially.
Yeah, but if you're going to try and copy someone, you don't pick a ticker which, you know, no one's ever heard of. I've never heard of.
We're hoping that no one gets pulled into the wrong token, right?
Yeah, exactly.
It's even more of a reason why this is done.
Yeah, it's just crap. Don't touch it with a barge pole. I will happily put money on even a gentleman's wager that Jade will have the same fate as Smartcoin.